Chirp sends and receives data using sound, with nothing but a device's existing speaker and microphone. Information is converted to an audio signal, heard by nearby devices, and then converted back to the original data. It works in the noisiest conditions and can be secured using industry-standard encryption. Chirp needs no internet connection and can use near-ultrasonic frequencies that are inaudible to the human ear. It is available in a suite of developer-friendly cross-platform SDKs, from mobile and web to low-power embedded chips. Chirp is so reliable that it's used in everything from children's toys to nuclear power stations. You can send your Wi-Fi password to a new smart device, send money, eat your digital ticket on transport and at a venue, or supercharge your voice assistant by allowing it to speak to nearby machines. So download our SDKs, and together, let's teach the machines to sing.